Hello everyone. Today we will start about a new chapter in 11th standard, that is chapter number 4, Structure of Atom. In this chapter, we will learn about what is meant by atom, fundamental particles of atoms, discoveries of atoms, and so many points are covered in this Structure of Atom chapter. Now, let's go start our chapter, Structure of Atom. First, we will see what is meant by atom, definition of atom. We know that atom, it is the smallest particle of element. This atom, it is the smallest particles of any elements or matter. Manje, jo element in kiwa matter hai, ta matlab sarvat lahan kar konta asnar hai, ta elements an atom asnar hai. According to scientist Dalton, matter or any element, it is made up of extremely small and invisible particles. Dalton's mate, jo element hai, jo matter hai, kasha pasun tayar zale? Extremely small and invisible particles. And these extremely small and invisible particles, it is called as atoms. Then the smallest particles like atom, it is again subdivided into maximum subparticles. It is called as fundamental particles of atom. Approximately 35 subatomic particles of this atom. In the smallest atom, it is again divided into smallest particles. It is called as subatomic particles. Out of these 35 subatomic particles, 3 subatomic particles are important. This atom, it is subdivided into 3 important subatomic particles. These subatomic particles, it is also called as fundamental particles of atoms. इतना क्या मतलब अपन एटम एटम कैसे है स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल है तो स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल जो अजून डिवाइडेशन चले दैट डिवाइडेशन मध्ये जे तीन इंपॉर्टेंट सब एटॉमिक पार्टिकल्स आहेत ते कोणते सब एटॉमिक पार्टिकल्स फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन सेकंड प्रोटॉन थर्ड दिस इज ए थ्री सब एटॉमिक पार्टिकल्स और फंडामेंटल पार्टिकल्स ऑफ atom, which is called as electrons, protons and neutrons. We know that according to Dalton, this atom, it is a hard spherical shape. And center of this atom, it is presence of empty space. This empty space, it is called as nucleus. Out of these 3 subatomic particles, 2 subatomic particles are present in this nucleus and 1 subatomic particle is surrounding the nucleus. Then which subatomic particles are present in nucleus? Here is protons and neutrons. Protons and neutrons are present in center of nucleus and third subatomic particle, that is electron, it is present extra nuclear part of atom or this electrons are revolving around the nucleus. This is the actual structure of atom. This is an atom. In atom, center of empty space. This empty space, it is called as nucleus. In this nucleus, 2 subatomic particles present. It is called as protons and neutrons. This electrons surrounding the nucleus. And in this nucleus, presence of 2 subatomic particles, it is protons and neutrons. This protons and neutrons present in nucleus, it is collectively called as or together called as nucleons. And this is a electrons present around the nucleus. It is a distribution of these three subatomic particles. 2 are present in nucleus, 1 are surrounding the nucleus. It is a definition of atom and subatomic particles or fundamental particles of atom. Then we discuss about some properties of these 3 subatomic particles, that is properties of electron, protons and neutrons. These properties like that symbol of particles, charges of particles and masses of these three subatomic particles. Now first we write here properties of these three subatomic particles. First particle, electron. Second subatomic particle, proton. And third, neutron. We write here some properties. First properties, symbol of these three, then charges, symbol for charges, next properties, masses in mu, and approximately masses in mu. Now we see first symbol of these three subatomic particles. We know that this electron, it is a negatively charged particle surrounding the nucleus. With symbol of this electron, it is an E minus. Then second proton, symbol of proton P, and third symbol of neutron N. The next property, charges of these three subatomic particles. We know that this electron, it is a negatively charged particle surrounding the nucleus. Means charges of electron, it is a negative. The charges of electron is a minus 1.6 into 10 raised to 22 that is minus 1.6022 into 10 raised to minus 19. Similar to electrons, charges of proton, this proton it is a positive charged particle, that means this proton it is a plus 1.6022 into 10 raised to minus 19, and this neutron it is a chargeless. We see here both electrons and protons, value of both this electron and proton similar, but charges are different. This electron it is a minus 1 charge, proton it is a plus 1 charge. Then next, symbol for charges. Here we write here charges of this electron is a minus 1, charges of proton it is a plus 1, that means symbol for this charges of electron it is a minus E, symbol for proton it is a plus E, and it is a 0, or it is a chargeless. Then next property is masses. Mass of this electron it is a 0.0054 mu. Here 1.0072 mu, 1.0086 mu. That is here we see here mass of electron it is a 0.0054. It is a very small, and this mass of electron it is a cancel, or it is a negligible to calculate atomic mass of any element. We see here mass of protons 1.0072. 1.0086 means atomic mass of this any element or any atom is concentrated in the nucleus, or atomic mass of element it is depend upon only mass of nucleus, because in nucleus presence of protons and neutrons, and here mass of proton and mass of neutron exactly similar to each other. Then approximately mass, here approximately mass 0.181, that is electron to 0 mass, proton and neutron it is a similar in mass, that is 1 nu. We see here in atomic structure or in structure of atom, here nucleus, protons and neutrons present, that is it is called as nucleus, and this nucleus presence of masses of this protons and neutrons, that means calculation of atomic mass of any element it is depend or it is concentrated on this nucleus, because mass of protons and neutrons nearly equal, that is 1 nu, and this 1 nu it is a 1 by 12 mass of carbon 12 atom. It is a sum properties of these three subatomic particles: charges, symbol, mass and approximately mass. So today's lecture we will learn about definition of atom. It is the smallest Here, this atom, it is a Greek word. Atom means individual. Then, subatomic particles, electrons, protons and neutrons. These subatomic particles, it is called as fundamental particles. And here, we write some physical properties of these three subatomic particles. So, next lecture, we will learn about discovery of these three subatomic particles. We remember that this electrons, it is discovered by scientist J.J. Thomson in 1897. This proton, it is discovered by scientist Ernst Rutherford, and neutrons, it is discovered by scientist James Chadwick.